What it do, YouTubers? We back with another one. It's your boy, Shrugging Sheezy.
We back.
We got Machine Gun Kelly, El Diablo, official video drop today.
Machine Gun Kelly is off his new album.
Yeah.
Hotel Diablo.
Yeah. Let's just get right into it. We've been missing for a while, so let's just fucking hit you with some shit.
Tell all my competition that I love them, but I brought them back just to kill them again. Tell all the listeners that I said fuck them if they thought I'd never be breathing.
That's not an Eminem thing again, right?
I don't know. I mean, probably just in general.
It's kind of a dope ass ring, to be honest, though.
I like it. I can't see it.
Yeah, what is that? That's why I was looking at the beginning. It looks like an old school Aston Martin, but I don't think it is. I think it's. What the fuck was it? If I had to guess, I'd say it's an Alfa Romeo. Maybe it's an old school Porsche. I don't know.
Someone tell us.
Tell all my competition that I love them, but I brought them back just to kill them again. Tell all the listeners that I said fuck them if they thought I'd never be breathing again. I keep some drink in the cup in case anyone got some more beef, I can eat them again. I made a promise to beat their ass up like a dinosaur, I ever meet them again. Fuck your big bro. Ones that got it when the rent's slow. I make it happen again. I'm back to rapping again. 808 slapping again. Light it and pass it again. Know what I'm packing again. I'm an assassin again.
I ain't nothing to break down though. That's just straight up bars.
He's saying he's back.
Oh, he's back.
He's an assassin again.
He's coming back. Like this album dropped.
Good comeback, yeah.
This album dropped fucking way better than that. What was his last
binge.
One?
Yeah, horrible.
No one wanted to binge that.
Yeah. I shoot dice, yeah. Gamble with my life, yeah. No invites, yeah. Keep my circle tight, yeah. All my hoes, yeah. Keep that sugar spice, yeah. For the bros, yeah. I do nothing twice, yeah.
His snow bunnies got snow.
Got a combination, knew a safe in the back of the bank that be storing my shit. Just had a conversation with a girl that I dated, now she out here whoring and shit. I got a reputation to be going and showing up 4 a.m. and shit. I had an altercation out of Florida, I threw his face on the Florida shit. Fuck a bitch.
We say he had an altercation out in Florida and threw his face on the floor and shit? Is that what he said?
Yeah, Florida.
No, I know,
Florida,
but
yeah.
Did he, who was that with, do you know?
I don't know, probably just some rando.
Oh,
okay. Hating on him.
Didn't he get into a fight, fuck a bitch though. Didn't he get into a fight at
What's
a club?
Hotel Diablo on the back of his head.
Yeah, he has it tattooed on there now, doesn't he?
Oh shoot, really?
Yeah. That other video that he put out. What was that?
His last
video. He had
yeah.
it. Yeah.
The candy or whatever with Trippy.
Yeah.
Red.
We were not gonna react to that. We were going to. What's that?
We don't like Trippy
yeah,
Red.
But.
Y'all ain't want us before we was rich, ho. I can't go back to the shit. I need a castle and shit. I'm on some Dracula shit. I used to have to heat up pans of water to shower, but y'all don't know half of it.
He needs a castle and shit. He's on some Dracula shit. What does that mean? What do you think that means? I mean, obviously he's saying I need a big house, but like blood sucking, he's trying
he's
to.
An assassin.
Mm-hmm.
Vampire, killing people.
Alright, we'll go with that.
This shit, no. I shoot dice, yeah. Gamble with my life, yeah. No invites, yeah. Keep my circle tight, yeah. All my hoes, yeah.
So
keep
tight.
That sugar spice, yeah. For the bros, yeah. I do nothing.
What's that?
The sugar and spice in it.
Yeah.
A little cocaine?
Cocainas?
Cocainas?
That just looks like straight up sugar cubes, though.
Sugar spice, yeah. For the bros, yeah. I do nothing twice, yeah.
That can't be it already. Oh, this motherfucker. Bro, where is he? All these. This looks like he's up in Washington, but there's.
Nah, bro, he's going to Area 51. What, you just take a piss?
Yeah, but that was the quickest piss of all time.
Diablo. Stop the debate if my name isn't mentioned in this generation. It's one of the greatest from lyrics to cadence. I changed the way rap.
Come on, bro.
In this generation, one of the greatest? You think he's one of the greatest
of
this generation right now?
He's an amazing lyricist, bro. Binge was horrible.
I will not deny the fact that this dude
can
rap.
Bro, you can't rate someone off of just one EP.
No, I've been listening to MGK forever, bro.
MGK
but what I'm saying is, he just said he's one of the greatest of this generation. If I think of this generation, like it's Kendrick. It's fucking J. Cole.
True, true.
It's like, There's no way. You know what I'm saying?
But, I mean...
I mean, he's dope.
You can't not say that, though. Everyone says that.
Yeah,
everyone says
fair enough. But, like... But I'm disagreeing.
Yeah.
Diablo, stop the debate. If my name isn't mentioned in this generation, it's one of the greatest. From lyrics to cadence, I changed the way rappers rock out on them stages. I saw people take it and they were more famous, so I ain't get credit. I had to be patient. I know people hate me just by my appearance. You motherfuckers can't be serious. Hey,
yeah, but that's all
I
true,
shoot
though.
Dice, yeah. Gamble with my life, yeah. No invites, yeah. Keep my
real blood. Probably from that ring you got on, bro. What is that?
It's barbed wire, it looks like.
That looks like it cut up your hand, homie.
Real blood. You're so tough.
Circle tight, yeah. All my hoes, yeah. Keep that sugar spice, yeah. For the bros, yeah. I do nothing twice, yeah. I shoot dice, yeah. Gamble with my life, yeah. No invites, yeah. Keep my circle tight, yeah. All my hoes, yeah. Keep that sugar spice, yeah. For the bros, yeah. I do nothing twice, yeah.
It was a dope video. It was a dope song.
Dope beat.
Yeah, it, overall, it was fucking fire. I'm not going to lie. But I just disagree with that one part that he said. You know what I'm saying?
Greatest of this generation. Yeah, one of the greatest. That's okay, though.
There's underground rappers that are better than him, you know, that aren't big.
Yeah, like Hobson.
Like Hobson or McJenkins. That fool is better than him, I think.
Hey, Hobson and him were on the same Double XL cypher.
Him and Hobson? Mm-hmm. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I thought, wasn't he on a cypher with Kendrick, too? MGK and Kendrick?
Not Double XL. I mean, it could have been something else.
Oh, okay. Anyway, like and subscribe. Go hit it. Hit that notification bell so you can see when we do drop, if we ever do, since we fucking didn't for like a whole week. Wow.
We're trying not to bury our video, man.
Yeah, that's what we were doing. Anyway, fuck with our SoundCloud. It's in the description. Throw out some requests. We're getting back
to
it.
New music soon.
And we got some more music coming.
Album soon.
Album towards end of August, but we'll be dropping a new song as soon as we can get the video, get everyone together. It's hard when you have this many people that are involved with it, because it's like
when
me,
it's
my
one.
Brother, my sister. What's that?
When it's just one or two, you know.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. But
three,
there's a lot of people that
four.
Go involved with this. So anyway, like and sub. We out, though.